my name's Charlotte Church, and I'm from Wales, which is just next to England. I'm from the capital of Wales, which is Cardiff. I've been singing since I was 3 years old. Lots and lots of things have happened, you know, since I started singing lessons and stuff.
She's only 12 years old, but her debut album, Voice of an Angel, has soared into the album charts at number 24, and she's the youngest female ever to top the classical charts.
She is the youngest ever soloist to appear at the Palladium, at the Albert Hall. She has an audience with the Pope in December. She signed a record mega deal with Sony Records.
She was up, standing about 6 feet away from me, and she starts to belt out Pia Jesu. And I have to tell you that about halfway through the song, I just thought, what is there to think about? This is just so compelling.
My hugest ambition is to sing either Madame Butterfly Tosca or La Bohème in La Scala in Milan.
She is very disciplined, she's also very ambitious, and she's also very dedicated.
Come here, sweetie.
Oh,
I'm
good! Oh, take three.
Because she listened to you. Ruined it all.
I've been very, very lucky so far, so touch wood. Give me some wood. Let's see what pictures we got. Me with Roland Keating. That's me and my friend George. Me with Prince Charles there. This is me with Bewitched. This is all my homework. I have to do Welsh, geography, maths, history, English and French. So I can't find my homework diary. Oops!
So what's it been like for you? You had been sort of at home in Cardiff and things were normal, and then all of a sudden the amount of attention that you've gotten was very sudden.
It was mad. We had TV crews down at the school, which were unexpected, news pieces and lots of press interviews. And then in the lunchtime, I had to go out to school to do radio interviews and stuff, so it was nuts.
I can't hear,
Il va te manger l'oreille, regarde.
Oh, je t'en prie. Charlotte!
Les amis, il faut y aller parce que sinon...
So on live German TV, they asked me to sing at 11:45. I said,
quarter to 12.
I said, I'll only sing if I can have the bug.
No!
On live TV, so they had to give it to me. My friends are really supportive and happy for me, and they're really encouraging, and the same with my family, and they're just being there for me. This is my mum, Maria. Of course, I know, but just tell the cameras how everything began, you know.
I can't answer that question.
I'm ready.
Take three. She listened to you, ruined it all.
She works hard for it. Although she's naturally talented, she does work hard. She doesn't take it for granted at all. We'll wait and see. Watch the spot, as they say.
But, space.
Is it?
Yeah. This is my mum, Senior Dragon. This is me, Baby Dragon. And I'm explaining to her how I want a pair of 5-inch heels. And then she says no way, and she turns away. And I'm gone off in a huff.
And she does have a tantrum. She sulked the other day on Saturday because she couldn't have... What was it you wanted?
A ring.
I said, I don't care. You've got enough jewellery to sink a battleship. So I said no. So she did have a bit of a tantrum. And she sulked and she was told off by her father. She is a great sulker.
I'm a brilliant sulker.
And she stamps her feet. And it's exactly what I used to do. And I still do it now. I mean, I let my own way so I can stamp my feet and I can sulk. And Charlotte does follow me in that way.
And we're like joined at the hip because she comes every year with me. So we're inseparable.